A court appearance this morning for a man who reportedly attacked a woman at a Pasadena Metro station. 33-year-old Juan Pablo Flores is charged with felony attempted murder and felony mayhem. Investigators say he dragged a woman across the Metro tracks and then threw her onto the 210 freeway. Cars sped by, barely missing them. Sheriff's deputies arrived and arrested Flores. He could face life in prison.